Today's top stories brought to you by Buick. This morning's Money Scope report brought to you by Quaker Oatmeal.